exclusive forecast is provided by WLKY Weather. Whenever you need the forecast, just ask, what's Jay say?
Hi, everybody. I'm WLKY Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi. Some great events going on as we move into this Palm Sunday weekend, the week before Easter. Let's talk about them. First off, we have several Easter egg hunts. We'll get to a couple of those in just a second. But first of all, in Bethlehem, Kentucky, we have the Bethlehem book signing going on. Now, that's a Saturday from 10 o'clock in the morning to 2 in the afternoon. And this is located at the Marsh Corner Store and Deli. So check that one out. Also at the Kentucky Speedway in Sparta, we have the Drive the Track sale going on. This is also occurring Saturday from 9:30 in the morning to 4 in the afternoon. The weather should cooperate for anything you have planned during the day Saturday. Now, Saturday night through Sunday, it's a different story. Let's talk about a couple of the Easter egg hunts going on. Of course, these are favorite this time of year. We have the Extravaganza, Eggstravaganza at the Lanier Lawn. On the Lanier Lawn, that's in Madison at the Lanier Mansion. That is Saturday from 12 noon to 1:30 in the afternoon. And we also have the 2019 Easter egg hunt at the Oldham County Fairgrounds. This one is Sunday, though, and that goes from 3 in the afternoon to 5. If you're heading to that one, you just might want to take the rain gear just in case, because we could be dealing with a few showers. Matter of fact, here is your weekend forecast. Saturday is going to be just fine. Middle and upper 60s, a few high clouds rolling through. Later Saturday night through Sunday, chances for scattered showers, even a few rumbles of thunder. Sunday's temperature is about the same, in the mid-60s. Whatever you're planning this coming weekend, of course, as always, have a great time and make it a safe weekend.
Your community is what matters most.
Hey, good morning to you, and thanks for joining us.
Wake up with what's new and interesting.
We're being tourists in your hometown this morning.
What's happening right now in your neighborhood? Important events right where you live. Alerts you won't want to miss.
Heads up, Jeffersonville, downtown Louisville.
Wake up with your morning news leaders. WLKY, live, local, late breaking.